percent completions, averaging 333 yards passing per game. They saw that one coming. Four wide receivers, Gurley with a lot of time, steps up and has a man open, first down and much more. All the way to the 37-yard line, A.J. Long. Murphy, 22 years old earlier this week, has another open receiver, another first down. To the Kansas 44 goes Dontavia Bogey in South Bend this weekend. Matt Brophy trying to get this offense on target. And that's a good start in that direction with a sprint to Torres Johnson. Yards of offense now for South Florida after a 24-yard gain. Brophy to Jesse Hester. First down to the 33
on that play.
Second and five. Brophy, nice cut. First down inside the 20. He may go. Touchdown, South Florida. Shovel pass. Big shot. Dropped for a loss of a yard. Andrew Harper not available tonight. Their usual starting corner. First down and more. Nice run after the catch by Torres Johnson. The ball. Inside handoff. Jamar Taylor. They're down by 10 points. Straight away, first down. Jamar Taylor breaking tackles. All the way down to the 8-yard line. There's Taylor running right. Has a blocker. Has a first down. Has the sideline. Has a touchdown, but they're going to mark him out.
Better range you would think for the freshman.
Well, they're not going to have to worry about that. First down to Hester. Wide receivers on second and 10 from the 21. Brophy going to the end zone. It is. Juggling. Is it a catch? No signal. No. The official took a little time and then deemed it to be out of bounds.
Stunt was sliding. Seeing that he bobbles. I don't know if he's losing his balance, but the fact that he's sliding.
And he's inbounds. Yep. I think that's a catch, don't you?
Absolutely.
After the view, the receiver had possession with the foot inbound.
3:25 to go, third quarter. Pass batted down by Selby. Making his presence known. He went flying after a football game, trying to get the ball to heavy rush, and they finally get to him. The ball is out. It's rigged.
Joyce says, I'll beat the guy laid off the ball. I'll be more physical with the running back, and I will finish the play. Come with him.
Brophy, sideline, man open, first down. And another run after the catch. Marcus, earning a 28-yard touchdown run. And this direction to Taylor. Touchdown, and the lead for the first time tonight for USF. And a heavy run. Did not get him down and gets back into the play. Second and 20. Dumped off short. They saw it coming. Their first lead of the night. Drilled by 10 on a couple of occasions. Good throw. Catch. Touchdown. Right on the money. Brophy to A.J. Long. They beat the new starter, Isaiah Barkas. Similar ability. Racing throws. First down.
Moses back up to 245 pounds.
Here he comes again, and he just did get racing by the short time. It's the last week. Heavy rush, racing down the field at a second. Got a wall. Nate Allen with blockers. He's inside the 30. He's in field goal range. And out. The freshman, Bonani.